Hey guys and gals, here with hopefully a quick video. Knowing me, it'll be a little longer than I intended, but some time ago I covered the Jedi Path and the Book of Sith, and try to get this where they're not gonna be glaring like crazy. Well, recently I came across a cute little thing on Amazon. There's this little series that Inside Editions does called the Tiny Book series, and I found these, the Tiny Book of Jedi and the Tiny Book of Sith. And you can definitely see these are absolutely tiny. I haven't seen these in person, but they've got a whole series of them. They've got things from Disney like Lilo and Stitch, Winnie the Pooh, Beauty and the Beast. There's a few for Star Wars, including one that is all the concept art from Ralph McQuarrie. I think how you pronounce his name. And these I saw a couple days ago. I think these just came out at the end of last month. And I figured, hey, you know what? Let's talk about them. They look fun. They look like cute little things to give to someone. Just for a scale, if you want to see just how tiny these are, here is a 6-inch Black Series figure. So you can see how they actually scale. We'll keep you over there. I like that, Luke. So one thing that's worth noting, they do have these large stickers. These do retail for $10. Amazon had them for like $8 each. And I'll have a link to these right now. If you go to Amazon at the time of making this video, I can't guarantee it's going to work anytime past this date. You can get these, buy one, and then buy the second for half off. So I wound up paying like $12. So that's pretty cool. But they do have these large stickers that you can actually take off relatively easily. I know people these days like the whole peelies thing, so let's just see how well I can peely this off. Looks like it's gonna... The Sith one came off with no problem at all. Let's just... Yay, we did it. So you can take that off. It's going to be a lot less ugly. But you can go ahead and grab the little bookmark that it has. And these really aren't, these aren't like replicas of the actual large books. These are just little things where they'll have, Wizard of the Light Side of the Force. They'll have, oh, it does say the Jedi Path. So I kind of wish this had the Jedi Path on it. Maybe they couldn't do that. But it'll have a character and then a quote associated with them. So you can see there's Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin. Let's skip through this older Obi. There we got Rey, Jedi the Light Side of Wisdom. So there's Ahsoka and Vader. So these are just little cute things where it's got, you know, various, this one's got the Bindu. I actually haven't flipped through this one as much as I have the Sith book, but just a little thing of characters and references and quotes that they've had. And there's older Leia. There's Luke. Luke again. And I feel like this would be like a nice little, like a stocking stuffer or just a little gift for someone. This might be aimed more at children. I'm not entirely sure like what the age range is for this. But I saw it and I was like, you know what? I would like to have this on my bookshelf. And they had the nice little fairly stiff cardboard slipcover. They can just pop that right back in. So there is that one. The Book of Sith, same thing. There's the front. There's the back. They do have copyright stuff on the bottom, but once you pull those stickers off, it makes it look a little cleaner. There's how the Book of Sith looks. And let's just kind of flip through this one. Knowledge from the Dark Side of the Force. Dark Side. The Sith Code, peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, I gain power. Through power, I gain victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. The Force shall free me. And so there's, you got Palpy. You gotta have Palpy. More Palpy. There's Malachor. And the one thing that I wish these had would be like a table of contents, so you can actually see what all is in there without going through. Because these are, there's a lot of pages. I think I saw they have like 185 pages, give or take. There's Asajj Ventress. More Asajj. Dookie. Got Maul. And so this is fairly recent. You can see it does have things up to the Rise of Skywalker. We saw Rey in the other one. And I think this came out like April 27th. So that's pretty cool. There's Moff Tarkin. So like it's not fully just Sith. It's got dark side people. Like there's the Empire and all that kind of stuff in there. But I thought these were kind of neat. And I just felt like showing them off and talking about them. If you want to get these through Amazon, I have a link in the description down below. These are $8 each through Amazon, and I feel like they are absolutely worth it. They're just cute little books to have, and something you can maybe carry with you is like a conversation piece, if that's your thing. I admittedly halfway got them because I would like to give them to like 1/6 scale figures to see how they look with them. Give them some Jedi and Sith books to read. I feel like they are decently scaled for that. But that's it. Thank you for watching if you've made it this far. I hope you enjoyed this video somewhat. If you did and you want to see more, you can subscribe to the top. There I got 2 previous videos and I got a Patreon and YouTube membership down below. I hope you have a great day and I will see you around. Take care.